In half an hour. So
okay,
if you need,
I go
you
now.
Need, Dina, I... go right now.
شكرا.
Student in the medicine.
Yes, you can ask him anything if you want.
So you are doing the coordination of the clinic.
Yes. Yes. I'm the manager of the clinic. It was for three years. This clinic was in 2005. Dr. Luis Sacco, the Bishop of Kalbuga Sleimania. We have a patients, about 30 patients. Now we are working in our program for a refugee. When refugee come to our clinic, only in Friday morning we open the clinic. The refugee, when he come here to the clinic, everything is for him. Medicine, sonar, tests for the laboratory, even the doctor, it's free.
And you work with a lot of doctors?
Yes, about 56 doctors.
56 now?
Yes, Christian and Muslims also. They work together. Every Friday we have only one doctor specialized. Now we are doing a new project. You can see this project for the dentists. We start first not for the citizen of Kharkiv. We start with the refugee. They need dentists. Dentists they will be maybe 5 or 6 doctors.
And this is now in construction.
No, this is the place for the laboratory. We are going to the upstairs. We have so much tests, so we need a special room for us. The next room will be for the dentists.
Okay. And all these medicals are working free?
Yes, only for the refugee.
Just for the refugees?
Yes. Mm.
And how many refugees will come every Friday, more or less?
Maybe 35, 50 every Friday. In month maybe 2,000. Also we do some eye tests. We have doctors for eyes, done glasses for them. Next Friday, we having the eye doctors, they will come. And also we do the test for the glasses. Mm-hmm. The refugee will take the glass free, mm-hmm. Only the citizen, he do what he have to pay.
Shukran.
You're welcome.
Now, go right now.
I go.
ما يريد يحميه هو يعني مش يدخل البيت اللي
يعني. In this home.
Yeah.
Yeah.